My name is Ron Perez. I'm the Associate Dean for Academic Affairs and Administration in the College of Engineering and Applied Science. I am a Milwaukee engineer. I've been in the city for 23 years now. I consider it my second home. But the ability to work with industry is just second to none. It's just phenomenal. You can actually drive down and meet with world-class engineers, have lunch with them, come back to your lab with the research project, involve your students, undergraduates and graduate students. It's just the best opportunity there is. Well, what we have is the first robotic tech challenge competition. It's the fifth year that the College of Engineering is sponsoring that competition. These are great potential engineers. They might not realize it, but they're great potential engineers. They have the ability to solve problems. They have the know-how and the drive. And those are the kinds of students that we would like to attract to UW-Milwaukee. Thanks to our location, we're blessed to be in southeastern Wisconsin. Southeastern Wisconsin is actually the economic center of gravity of the state. There are lots of Fortune 500 companies nearby. We have very good relationship with them. So we continuously circle back to companies to find out if our product, our graduates, our students are meeting the demands. Graduates of the College of Engineering and Applied Science are able to secure permanent employment within a very short time of graduating. We have a very active undergraduate research program that actually pays the students to conduct research in the labs of our faculty members. We also have a very vibrant international program whereby the students can actually go overseas and put their skills to use and sort of get themselves immersed in this global environment. So there's a lot of activities, there's a lot of opportunities within the college for research as well as academic different programs. I am Ron Perez and I am a Milwaukee engineer.